Playing Crazee Rider is obviously something of an acquired skill. I've been trying for years now, and it's one I haven't mastered. The game was released by Superior Acornsoft, and it's a racing game in the style of Overdrive. Naturally, the aim of the game is to win the race, or at least finish in the first six riders. However, to put the Crazee into Crazee Rider, you can also knock other participants off their bikes for bonus points. I can think of few more depressing ways to start a racing game than by being overtaken by 59 other riders within the first few seconds. This seems to happen every single time you start the race. You then have to speed up on the straights and slow down for the curves to make progress, fighting your way back to the front. Alas, there are many other bikers in the competition, and as soon as you collide with a single one of them, you stall, usually to be overtaken by every single bike you've previously taken over. This makes Crazee Rider really infuriating. It has six tracks in total. In 20 years, I've never qualified from the first one.